Dollar bill origami. We're gonna make what I haven't made in a very long time, and is arguably the largest dollar animal you can have after folding a dollar. It's gonna be the Pooh Bear, is what I call. Other people call it an owl or something else. Pretty nondescript in the face, so. Kinda hard to call it anything. But it does have a head and a body, so it should resemble an animal. Much like the cow started off. Actually, pretty much exactly like the cow started off. That's at least one minor difference. Fold this. I think we need to fold all the way down just enough to have a guideline for geese. Yeah, we need to fold all the way down. This is not just geese. This will be folded too. It's been a while. Alright, from here, hold those down. Down the center line. Right here, we're going to fold this across where those are. Focus really that off? Looks like it. Alright, auto focus unlock. Lock. There we go. Apparently my autofocus lock drifts. Alright then. So about halfway we'll fold this. I'm actually gonna put a minor arch in here. I'm going to roll this part where it's rounded. Alright, here, well, let's do the ears. Ears are just going to be this half. Hold that up, I'm going to tuck it. Let's tuck with a T. Keep mine a little better. Ah, and that should be his ears. But he's eventually going to sound like that. But we're not done yet. Have to poof his head up. Make sure you fold it that way, you're gonna fold it the opposite way. Line up that. Line up that. Keep that flat. And even tuck that in. Fold it right here where they meet. Pop his ears up. And that's pretty much him. Just a little finagling to do to getting her stand up, and this is one that's gonna unravel a bit and fall over after a little bit. That's him, the Pooh Bear. And that's the dollar bill animal.